Hey everybody, welcome back. Today I'll be giving my bedroom an autumnal makeover. Just before we get into the video really quickly, please don't forget I do make music, so if you want to listen to my music, please do. I'm also releasing a new song sooner than you think, so if you want to listen to my new song and my other songs, please go and find me on Spotify, Apple Music, Amazon Music, and basically everywhere else that you can get music from, you can find me there. I also have Instagram, Threads, and TikTok, which I post to pretty much all the time, so if you want to see what I'm up to on a day-to-day basis, go and find me there. And I also make art, fan art, and my own merchandise, which is available through my Redbubble, so if you want to buy any of that, please do and go and check it out. All that information, also my website and freebie things that I have available on my website, are all available down below, so you can go and find that in one link. And last but not least, don't forget to subscribe and like the video so I know you want to come back for more. Let's get into it.
Don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have but one desire. And that one is you, no other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. I
don't want to set the world on fire, honey. I love you too much. I just want to start a great big flame down in your heart. You see, way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Thanks very much for watching this video. Don't forget to click the link to see more from me, and I'll see you next week in the next video. Bye.